What's up, guys and girls? This is Timmy, and welcome back to Stranded Deep. So, if you watched the last episode, you'll know that I left that episode feeling a bit frustrated and angry with this game because I couldn't figure out how any of it was working, and I was starving, and it was all bad. And I'm not quite starving yet now, but my health is still awful. Water and everything else is doing a little bit better. But I have made some progress. I haven't fully figured it out. The internet was not particularly helpful, or not as helpful as it usually is anyway. But what I have figured out is in order to be able to do anything with creatures, you have to skin them first, which I think came out in the update that I got yesterday. So I think that's what I've been going wrong. And in order to skin them, you need a knife. So I made a knife, and I got to this point where it goes, "Ooh, look, hold E to skin." And I haven't done anything from here, so I'm assuming this is the way forward. So, I've got my fires running, so let's skin the crab. Why am I stabbing myself? Ugh. I have medium meat. I've always had medium meat. Skin. Okay, I don't know why I'm disemboweling myself when I do that. That's kind of weird. Ooh, gross. Really gross. It's kind of fish. Oh, and this was me. Say there are literally animals everywhere right now because I've been desperately trying to figure out how to get people on or get things onto it right. So put that one there, and now I'm assuming I can put this on the spit. Yay! I can do it. Can I put more than one on? No, I cannot. But I'm assuming I can also now put this meat on here. I got a pilchard hidden at the back there. So let's drop it on the floor and then pick it up. I gather this takes, from what I've read, about 12 hours for this to work. But I can put as many things as I like on there. So I'm going to cook this one piece of meat, and then we're going to put the other bits, after we skin them, on the smoker, I think. I don't think we need to cook them first. That wouldn't make any sense, because you don't need to cook things normally when you smoke them. Okay. Little bit of work to be done on the animation there, but okay. I'm liking how this is working. See, I knew I was missing something. I was getting angry at the game and thinking that the game wasn't working properly, but the game is working properly. It's just me being stupid. Okay, I'm feeling much better about this. So I think the plan for today is we're going to load up the smoker, make sure it's got enough wood on it to keep it burning, and then we're going to go off and do it a bit of exploring. I want to find more materials, because there are sort of metal and scrap metal and things like that you can get. Oop. So, can I cook this in the fire? Shit, where did that go? I wonder if I hold this up. Oh yeah, no, I can. I can cook it just by holding it over the fire now. Okay, so everything needs to be prepared before you cook it, which makes sense. That would be how it is in the real world. Do I have any wood left? I have driftwood. I'm going through like wood like nobody's business right now. Yeah, I'm trying to use a driftwood for fires. I don't know how much longer that's going to take to cook. We should probably empty our inventory. I'm not going to take the knife with me. We'll leave that here because we just need that for when we have food. I'm going to leave the good axe. I'm going to leave the good hammer. I'm going to leave the antibiotics. Leave drinkable coconuts. You can probably find somewhere over there. I might just make another stone axe to take with me. Drink. Do I have enough if I do that? Need a lashing. Always need lashings in this game. There we are. Let's get some more lashing and hopefully that thing. I'm assuming it used to do like a pinging noise when it's done, like an actual oven. Not sure which part of the fireplace had a egg timer on it, but apparently it does. There we are. Right. Two. And I need two more of those. Yeah, big one. Let's get the big one. It'll give us everything we need. I don't think we need sleep. We'll just check that, but it is getting dark, I think. The problem with sleeping is it tends to all your fires go out, but then I guess that's fine because the time's just been used up. We have enough to make a lashing. I'm actually assuming I need a lashing. It's because you need it for everything. Axe. I need two lashings, damn it. Oh, I need two stone tools. Ooh, there was a ping. My fire egg timer's done. Quick, quick, before it burns. Do that. How do I? Medium meat. Interact. I'll take it back. Aha. Oh, what the hell was that? That was an even louder one. There's something here that's done. Smoked small meat, medium meat, medium meat. Pick up the smoked small meat. Okay, how much food do we have now? We have 3 bars space, so let's eat the medium one. And it gave us 2, that's not too bad. Okay, so I think eating this kind of good quality meat will help bring our health back a bit again, which is nice. We can probably eat this, I guess. And yeah, we're full on food and almost full on water. Wow, we are actually doing well. This has been a dramatic turnaround. You know what we're going to do is we're going to... Let's make it one more lashing. We need another tool stone, don't we? Oops, something else is finished. Medium meat. Medium meat. There's a little one at the back. Give me that. There we go. Where can we store our meat? Store it on this rock. Yeah, we'll have to just remember that that's there. Right, you know what, let's just leave all this. We can make another tool when we get over there. Actually, we're going to take 1 stone tool just so we have a weapon or tool of some sort. And we're going to leave the wood sticks because we can get more over there. Compass. Let's take the compass as we're going to go exploring. Right, so we're going to go to a different island to the one we went to last time. So we've been going to the southwest island, so let's go to... Come on, sunlight, moonlight, where are you? Let's go to the... It's out there, isn't it? So we're going to go to the south island this time, so we need to come back north. So remember north to come back. Yeah, it's fine, because if we make an axe, we'll get rid of the stone tool. Right, jump on. And turn us around. I'm hoping there's going to be a container on this island. There are containers on some of them. And you can break them down and get like steel panels, basically, to make better buildings. I don't know if it'll have any effect of actually whether or not the buildings are more insulated or what, but it looks better. Certainly looks less holy than my current one. I also want to have an experiment to see whether or not I can upgrade walls. I talked about it briefly in the last one, but I never actually tried and saw whether I could do it, so could be a thing. Sure, it'll be a thing coming in the future if you can't do it now. Okay, let's hope this renders in. It looks a bit more interesting than it does right now because it's just an empty sandy blob right now with a generic bunch of trees. Ooh, shit. Oh, no, that was just it rendering in. I thought I was about to get tipped off my ship then. Slash crappy raft. Okay, it's a bit more populated. Ooh, what the hell's that over there? Oh, actually it's just a boat. It looks like an oil rig or something there. Don't know, we'll check it out come morning. How tired are we? Can't look at my watch while I'm sailing, that'd be madness. Who looks at their watch while sailing? Could be the top of a boat, it looks more like a platform or something. Keep forgetting I can look in that direction, although when I look at it in my peripherals it's bigger. So I think it's part of this game more than just my curved monitor. Oops, I crashed my ship onto the beach. Come back up. There we go. Right. So let's have a look around the island first before... Oh, scrap metal. I really need to find a barrel so I can make the hobo cooker. Although now I know how the spit works, I'm less concerned about the hobo cooker. It'd just be nice to make it. Ooh, is that a container out there? Yeah, maybe that's is that a container in the water? Could be a container without its panels on it, maybe. It's back. So the island is north, yeah, so that's fine. If I just leave this boat there for now. quite a few trees on this island. Ooh, more corrugated metal. Can I take more than one of this in a stack? I can. Awesome. Awesome. That's going to help us do some proper building. So let's search the land first. Oh, tarp. Nice. Want that tarp. You know, let's do this in a logical way, shall we, rather than just randomly running around the island. Let's keep the go around the left side. We'll keep the sea on our left and we'll work our way around. Ooh, piggy. See if we can kill piggy. Piggy should give us some nice meat. Ooh, come here. I'm assuming I can kill the pig with this weapon. I mean, it makes sense. Every now and again it makes a woof, kind of whoop sound, and I don't know if that's when I'm hitting it, because it doesn't seem to do that if I'm not near it. Ugh. Should get to making the bow and arrow, really. That would probably be the way to deal with piggy. It's this wood stick. Yeah, more corrugated metal. God, there's so much corrugated metal on this island. That makes sense if there's all these shipping containers out in the shallows around it. There's a big boat there, nice. There's a trunk, there's a rock. Ooh, a couple of shipwrecks. We're going to have to... you might think what I'm going to do is I'm going to actually... And I might choose to do this between episodes, but I'm going to like just spend a... day or so just stripping an island like this and piling up all the materials, and then I can just ferry them back and forth to my main island. When I've played this before, what I try and do is avoid sort of stripping my island and just leave all the resources on my island. Oh, this is planks. Yes. Avoid stripping my own island and just strip the islands around it. That way, if I need anything... Ooh, that container's got sides on it. If I need anything urgently at home, it's still there, rather than using all my own island and having to go elsewhere for stuff, because then you find yourself suddenly stuck needing like a couple of sticks and to go on a massive trip to get them. Sure, what's going on with these trees here? Ooh, more planks. Yeah, this island was covered in resources compared to mine. More scrap metal. More annoying bats. Go away! Go away, stupid bats. Pick up all the rocks as we see them and just pile them all up in one place. God, this place is a treasure trove of stuff. You take a couple of trips to go back and forth with just the stuff that we're finding on the shoreline, let alone cutting down some trees and taking coconuts and stuff like that back. Should probably... Ooh, I have 3 health bars. Ah, I am getting better. I'm assuming, as I say, that's to do with eating the proper food rather than just... Oh, wow, God, look at all this stuff. Rather than just sort of getting by on the... little scraps that I can find. Oh, more tarp, more planks. What time are we on? Oh, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna rush this stuff back and drop it all off and then be back in time for morning to come and get search all the boats, I think. Some more sticks, I think. I think that was most of the materials, unless I missed something. I don't really want to. Nope, don't want to climb this tree. I don't really want to go out into the water. I don't have a tool to break down the containers anyway. I was going to say I could go and get some. We just need a lashing, don't we, to make an axe now. Let's do that. We'll see if we can take a couple of panels back with us. I'm assuming it'll. Well, I'm hoping I can carry the panels. How do I hit this? Oop, there. There we go. We're glittling. Oh, listen for the little clicky sound as I hit it. Here we go. This should. I think I need two lashes, two tools, two lashes, and a stick, or maybe two sticks. How much did that get me? Two more things. Need a little bit of leaves. Come on. Oop, nope, don't climb that tree. Who randomly runs past a tree and then climbs it? Me, apparently. There we go. One and number two. There we go. Right, so lash. Stone tool and axe. Nice. So yeah, let's go on. Where's that container that had its sides on? I think it's over the other side of the island, unfortunately. Hopefully we can swim out there before the shark finds us. I heard the shark music on this island yet, so. Nice island this. I'm a lot bigger than mine. I'm kind of tempted to actually start thinking about setting up home here. I mean, what have I got over there that's important? I mean, I've got the cooking utensils already over there, which, okay, what's the downside of remaking those here? The tarps, obviously. I need a couple of tarps, but I found three tarps on here already. You know, I'm thinking about it. I'm actually thinking about moving to this island. I really like the look of this island, and that's a container that I wanted. And as for my little dock idea, this has just got some like really nice big open sort of flat areas by the water. Oh, I don't know. I got so many choices, and I'm sort of spoiled by this little choices for these islands. There's like a really big flat area here. I don't know if the tides are a thing or might be a thing in the future, but I don't think I need to worry about tides right now. No, you know what? I'm not going to. I'm going to stick with the island I'm on now. Because I've got everything set up there already, and two spaces left, yep. You know, I've got all the stuff I need, and I've just sort of figured out the, this is pretty shallow water, isn't it? I've figured out the cooking and food side of things, so. Ooh. Here we go. We live in here. Maybe it might be a bit damp, but we could live in here. Break down this side, assuming this still works. Oop, did that. Yep, I broke that. I don't think, see, this is a potential reason to want to make it on this island though, is because I can't pick these up, I have to carry them, which means I can't take them back to the other island. And these make for a sort of quite nice building materials, because I can just literally just make this into a wall, I think. I won't be able to see it now because I don't have a hammer. I was kind of hoping I was going to be able to take these back with me. That's got three of those sides on it. That's three sides of a building already. Where would I build? Let's start from that. Where would I build if I was going to build on this island? I really want to use those metal pallet things, because they are, you know, they are quite good. Has this one got them as well? It just hasn't rendered in, because that one really didn't render until I got very close. Oh, it has. So I got most of a building here. It's really nice flat area here, which I quite like, although I'm guessing it would technically be a floodplain and a stupid place to build, but as I don't think that's a thing in this world. That's a double one as well, so there'll be even more sides on there. Yeah, that's it, that is it. I'm going back again. We are definitely gonna be moving here. Okay, so how do we do this? Where do we do this? Quite like this area here, actually. You build a nice little area on here, and then we can build. I mean, the dock could be separate to the house. It could just like come off this area here and extend out, so I can just basically jump off the boat and walk straight into it. Yeah, we're doing it. Right, so we're not going to take any of this stuff back. Stack up. God, we got so much of that already. Wait, is that another one, or did that just fling over there? I don't know. Let's put it in the pile. I think it just flung over there. Let's drop the tarps as well. Okay, and planks. Pile of planks. God, we've got so many building materials out of this place, it's awesome. Wood sticks. These are all good quality wood sticks. Although I did start building at the other one, I didn't really like that place I built. It's pretty crappy, so I'm not particularly going to be sad about leaving it behind, and it's always there as a backup. You know, if we go off there to get materials and get stuck there, we can always kick the night away there. Oh, awesome, guys, awesome. Right, so gonna go back, get some more materials. I'm gonna drag our boat back into the water because it's not in the water right now. Come on, little boat. I think that should be in the water now. Yeah. Check which one is our right island. Should be north. So yeah, that one there. Turn ourselves around. And let's scooch back here quickly and go and get ourselves pick up what we're gonna bring back. If I'm taking this place as my base, I wanna build something in this episode. I'm going to start building the actual final base. So, next thing, we need a bedroom. That has to be, I'd like the bedroom probably to be 2x1, at least. So yeah, so you go in, yeah, so we're going to do that. So we're going to make a base for the 4x4, not 4x4, one round about, that'd be ridiculous. We'll make a 2x2, oop, yes, something just finished. That's a very, long range buzzer. There's a bubble there to my left there. There's obviously a boat down there somewhere. Show how deep it is below us. Yeah, we'll make a 2x2 base, which will form the basis of our main house. And then we'll make a little jut off it so that we can have a bit of a storage room that's off the side. We'll put everything in. So that'll be 5 bases. So when we're back here, we're going to chop down as many trees and everything as we can and bring as much sticks and stuff back with us. The engine stuff and things like that, although it's quite nice, I'm going to leave here for this run because I don't really feel like I need it right now. We're just basically going to take back building materials and the hammer. Oop. And crashed it. okay. Oop. I was stuck in the ground there, but I'm back. There we go. And it's almost daylight as well, which is nice. Right, give me my little axe. These ficus. Let's gather up as many nice sticks as we can. That one. lashings, because we always need lashings. Some more wood sticks. Fibrous leaves, that's what they're called. But I said ferrous leaves, well that's not even, that doesn't even make any sense. Okay. Palm fronds are quite useful. Wood sticks, so we'll take the good wood sticks with us. So we've got some lashings there actually, that's nice. I forgot that I dropped them. We've got enough to make two more. The other thing I've noticed as well whilst trawling the internet is you can actually farm in this game. I went into it early in one of the earlier episodes and I was like, yeah, can't do farming, but actually I can, I just need a hoe. And you make the hoe here. So that'll be something to get to at our new home, start making some farming. Right, we'll take four lashings, that's nice. I'm going to take the good axe. Might as well use the good axe up, I guess. Did our food finish smoking? Did. What are we doing food wise? Your water's a problem. Ooh, this is working. I don't really know why it's working when I can't destroy with subbing attacks. That's useful because I didn't really want to destroy that. And get our water back up. Oh, hang on a minute, it's still got water in it. I had five servings for some reason. Seems to be a bit of a glitch there where I can just keep drinking it. I'm okay with that, because I need all the help I can get on this game. Right. What else do we want to take back over there with us right now? I'll take the cloth and the duct tape because I feel like I need to make bandages, because I feel like bandages are potentially important. Take that. We've got some sticks. Let's grab a few more sticks while we're here. We should take the knife maybe. Leave the knife. We can make another knife over there. Let's eat that small bit of meat we left up on here. That gives us one. And this is a trunk, so before I picked up the axe, maybe I didn't. It's raining. If I could be bothered to put the buckets out, I could. No, that's driftwood. I don't want driftwood. I want proper sticks. I left a log up here somewhere, maybe. I did. Chop up this log and then we're going to head back to the island and start getting our base going. I think what I'd like to end up with, if I can, if it's at all possible, is actually having a like all of my cooking and water things inside like a perimeter of the base. If that's at all possible. I know you can't put them on foundations or anything like that, which would be the nicest way of doing it. I've got space for these. But yeah, you can actually, if I could build like a surround of foundations and leave the middle area open, then I can put the stuff inside of there maybe. It'll just be a bit sheltered. Want your cooking and stuff like that to be in a sheltered position, I think. One more one should fill up our inventory. We can take one more stick, but let's regrown yet? No. We're going to be coming back here. It's not like this is the end of our time in there on this island. Need to sleep soon. So we got one piece of meat left on the smoker. Two, is that medium? There it is. That stack. Yeah, I'll take that with me then. There's lots of coconuts and things like that on the other island, so I can keep my water going a little bit until I get that thing up and running again. Which island is it again? Can't see the islands because it's too misty. So, just straight back really, it seems. I go backwards as fast as I can go forwards. Seems so. Not even faster backwards than forwards. Do this and then we don't ever have to turn around. We just go back to the island and forwards to the island. Although I feel I'm a little too close to that buoy this time. Yeah, I need to turn away slightly. It's this one over here. It's the one with the generic clump of trees on the left. That's an easy way to remember it. Okay, getting into some rougher waters. There's also a shark following me, I can hear. Apparently there are a lot of different fish in here. I can see obviously lots of fish bonobi at the moment, but apparently there are like bigger fish like cod and stuff like that. Maybe that's it. That looks like quite a big fish down there. So they've got small meat and medium meat, so I'm guessing there's probably big meat. We all like a bit of big meat, don't we? And there are poisonous fish as well. There's like lionfish and things like that. So assuming they look like they do in real life, I actually know what a lionfish looks like. So if I just use my real world scuba diving experience to try and guide which fish I grab and eat and which ones I leave alone, that hopefully will suffice for this game. There we are. Here we are. Boop. Right, so we are back with more building materials. I tell you what, rather, because we are about to run out of time on this episode, rather than swap for that. I can drop that. Rather than spending my time that I have left just building, which is going to take a little while, I'm going to instead we'll go and have a look at the shipwrecks that are over the other side of the island, see what goodies we can get there, and then I'll between episodes I might grab a few more bits of materials together so that when we come back we can just build for all we're worth. And I'm going to craft a couple of bandages just in case I end up having a altercation with a shark or something. I'll just do one for now. I only have one of the duct tape. And I do believe that I need to put this on top of the tarp. There we go. Keep it nice and hygienic. So I'm going to keep the torch on me just in case. Okay, let's go and see what we can see on these shipwrecks and see if there's anything nice for us. And yeah, between episodes I'm going to grab together all the panels off the containers. I'll do another run back to the other island, grab some more stuff together from there, and then when we come back next episode will be a building episode where we build our Fortress of Dreams, or whatever I come up with that's better than that to call it. These two on the sides there, oh yeah, and there's a big one there. I knew there was another one. So there might be a little one in between these as well. These normally have a box or two inside their hulls. Yep, here's one. Nada. This one got one in it. Nope, nothing in that one. I'm still looking for that, just the last piece of the engine now, just the, don't know, I can't remember what they called it, but it looks like a fuel tank or something. Another propeller. Aha! I have a propeller in my hand. It's very random. Let's go and see what the big boat has. Oh, I'm so happy that I figured out what the cooking mechanic was in this game that I was missing. feels so much more fun and worth playing now that I actually can build up to a decent life on these desert islands rather than just, you know, scratching around desperately trying to keep my health and energy bars at above zero. We've got some tires here, that's good. We can try extending our raft, maybe. If that is a thing. Oh, bowels. That is something we definitely need. We can get a good... Oh, we're up to 4 health bars. Nice. Okay, get a good breath, and we're going to go down. We're going to not do the bowels right now. We're going to go inside first. Going to be some stuff in here. Ooh, there's a hammer. Gimme. Flare gun? Didn't even know that was a thing. Carburetor. Consoles. Okay, that was close. Starting to get a feel for what my swimming abilities are. There was one more locker in there that I need to go for. Go. Don't know if there's anything down in the hold either. Right, there it is. Vitamins. Get out of here. There is another level below that room. I'm not sure whether there's anything in it or not. Get a good breath back. Still on 3 health. So once he starts choking like that, that means he's going to be losing health. We can get out the other end of this, I think. No, nothing in there. So yeah, so we have to be heading to the surface before he starts choking. Anything on this wreck? Oh shit! Scared the crap out of me, can I kill you? Yes! Can I pick you up? Drag it. Can I drag it onto the beach? Where is it? Where did you go, little stingray? Or big stingray? Did I just glitch it into the world? It was going to be my new celebratory meal for my new house. It sadly was not to be. Let's go back. I want to get those bowels. See what happens when I pop them. See if they float to the surface. I'm assuming they will. Maybe saw another bit of wildlife. Ooh, that's a different fish. We haven't seen that. It's a discus. Ooh. Okay, I'm back to 4 health. That's nice. Quick. I'm assuming I need to break these. Come on, break. Yes. Quick. Ooh, just about to start choking. Did they float to the surface? Probably got stuck, I'm imagining. Yeah. Come here, you. Some lung capacity. Worse than I am. Oh, all stuck on here now. This game does have some really cool mechanics like that. Anything on the deck? Oh, there's some tyres. Oh, yeah, we did see them before. Don't think I can pick these bowels up though, can I? No. Drag them back to the surface. Drag them over to the thing. So I could make my hobo cooker now at this place, which is nice. Improvements already in my world. It's just down to the main hold, isn't it? Can't seem to pick these out of the water, it seems. Well, not like... Oh, no, I can. I have super power, super telekinesis. Just bring them across the top of the deck and to the front. Awesome, so I am really loving my new island. I have discovered many of the things on this island that I was worried about that I hadn't found on my previous trip. So this is definitely a bountiful place to live, so I am definitely going to be moving in here. So, but I think, as I said, I'm going to leave this episode now, and I'm going to spend a little bit of time between now and the next time I play just gathering materials up. I'm not going to do any building. I might just make a little shelter thing so I can sleep. They will need to sleep at some point. But I say I'm not going to build like a building or bed or anything like that. I'm going to save all that for the next time I record. But, so as I toss my last bowel into the water and it spins ever so nicely. They really have done a good job with the sort of floating physics in this. It's not perfect, but it's about as good as I've ever seen in a game. Ah, how pretty. So with that lovely view of my new home, I'm going to wrap this episode up. So I've been Timmy and this has been Stranded Deep. And I thank you so much for watching, and I hope you'll check back for the next video.